search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Chinatown will unearth its leads.
What's going on? What is this place? Oh, yes, a shortcut.
Perfume, and then she's out the door. She's at the door.
This is antiseptic. Should clean the wound. I can use that. Yes. Oh, thank you. In the door. me alone. Not Ken. I can't get away. Think. No, they're back. Stay quiet. Just go away, damn it. The others. fool.